Let's see if we can see anything in here. This was the old Douglas motorbike factory. Looks like they're obviously building on it. Like being in India. It's certainly windy. Storm coming. Plenty of fridge freezer. Look at that. Bit of the old smeg, eh? Oh, nice. Schmeg. Smeg. I think I remember when it caught fire. Because all this was factory. Long time ago. Look at that. Is that concrete or is it? Yep, certainly is concrete. I didn't kick it too hard. Look at this, that. Mumbai Motor Parts. Oh dear. Let's move my microphone a minute because it's proper windy. See if that's any better. Got a fridge trailer burnt out. What a shithole. I think it is actually Mumbai, isn't it? Look at it. What's this bit up here? Yeah, this factory, like with the roofs and it, all used to be all down that side. Caravan. Caravan of love. Some dumbbells. Just a dumping ground, isn't it? 40 tyres. Fucking hell. Look at this. Wow. Look at that. The amount of shit in there. Wow. Hello, puss. Oh, fucking shit. I can't believe I found that. What's this? Bunker? Secret bunker? I doubt it. Oh, it's got a thick roof, huh? Wow. What the bloody, folks? What have we got here? That looks like air raid shower benches. Wow. These look like parts bins. Let's get some light in here. Wow. Whoa. Look at that. Air raid showers. How far that goes. That's a bit tight. Gonna particularly want to get stuck down here. Wow. Oh, looks like they filled that bit in. What do you reckon? Is that an animal? Motor. Emergency fire exit, maybe? Kind of original. Newspaper. What have we got here then? 1978. You mumps is the word. I think it still is. What's the back of it say? Mirror Sport. This is obviously the air raid shelter for the factory above, because it's to make motorbikes, but obviously during the war they probably made other things. really want to get in there. Look at that old light. Oh, what's that say? Emergency exit. So if that's the emergency exit then, that means this probably went back a lot longer. Shame they smashed it out. It's very humid just there as well. It's a shame that's not a bit bigger. So I would have just gone and had a look. There's emergency exit there as well. Shame. Don't know if the units behind it are being used. Douglas Homes. To be honest, this doesn't look like a very active building site, does it? Looks like they didn't get very far. Run out of money. No security. It's not exactly much building materials. Probably cost about $1 million to get rid of all the shit. But your microphone fell off. Some toilets. Seen a lot worse. I think that's someone else's unit. Don't want to be going in there. Bag of cash. Please be a bag of cash. Please be a bag of cash. What to do with the money? Take a bag of lighters. Oh, what are they? A lot of personal. Lots of lighters. Not a real zip over. Look here, it's like safe key. Or is that a radar key? I think one of them is a radar key. Uh-oh. Yeah, that's a radar key. Cheap torch. Little canteen. God. I could come the shit way. Oh, I just had a fucking head full of seeds. Shitty mattress. Fucking hell. It's piled high, isn't it? We can be bothered to go in there. I don't know, we've got a camera. Right, thanks for watching.
Use that light in your pocket to brighten.
It's just filled up with bricks.
All the way to the roof.
Yeah.
Alright. Film it coming back.
Right.